Marching Band.
Is we were sharing
Yeah.
drum corps, right?
I think so. That's hard.
It's a hard process.
Especially if you
And middle school isn't competitive in marching.
Yeah.
Because, like, they're not, my son's at Castle Park, he lives in there, marching band.
Okay.
So, he's specialized, but he's used to being around that marching band.
Yeah.
So, just because they have that training, they don't compete. So, I thought that was really
interesting. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for your homecoming cut.
Is Isaac Cervantes, who is from Team Blue. He is being escorted by his dad, Alexander Cervantes, his mom, Elaine Estrada, his aunt, Melissa Carrasco, and his sisters, Alexis and Serena. He says, after high school, I plan to attend college. The most memorable event from homecoming week was performing in front of the entire school at our assembly. First and foremost, I want to thank God for giving me the opportunity to even run for Hokoking. I would also like to thank my father and the rest of my family for everything they do for me. Isaac Cervantes. Next up, Alexa Ramirez from Team Blue. She is being escorted by her mom, Brenda Rojas, and dad, Camille Ramirez. She says, after high school, I plan to pursue a career in the medical field. The most memorable event from homecoming week was interacting with new people and creating memories that will last a lifetime. I want to thank each of my family members for supporting me throughout this campaign, and I want to thank my boyfriend, Isaac Cervantes, for running with me along with supporting my crazy ideas. Thank you to all my supporters for making this happen. Alexa Ramirez. Next up is Jordan Venton. He is being escorted by his parents, Jimmy Nicole Venton and Katrina and Adrian Harrison. He says, after high school, I plan on playing collegiate football. My best memory from homecoming week was the performance with my friends on Monday. I would like to thank my family who's with me and ones in the stand, as well as my coaches, teammates, friends, and the Aztec community for making my high school experience the best. Lastly, I'd like to thank God for blessing me and being with me throughout my whole journey. Jordan Benton. Is Milagros Gonzalez. She is being escorted by her mom, Christina Gonzalez, and her dad, Javier Gonzalez. She says, after high school, I plan to go to college and continue making my family proud. The most memorable event from homecoming week was the assembly. I want to thank my family, April, Salvador, Jacob, Joshua, and friends who supported me throughout. I wouldn't be where I am. Today without them. This was an amazing high school experience and I couldn't have asked for a better one. Milagros Gonzalez. Next is Nick Benny from Team Green. He is being escorted by his parents Armando and Marcella Benny. He says, after high school, I plan to have a lot of children and move out to Idaho. The most memorable part of homecoming week has been seeing Alex and Caesar slow dance during me and Yvette's wing eating contest on Monday. I want to thank my friends for always sticking with me and my family for always putting up with my nonsense. Trust me, Mom, it'll all be worth it. I especially want to thank my beautiful girlfriend Yvette for her constant enthusiasm that makes the simple things in life a novelty. I also forgot to say, will you go to Hoko with me, Yvette? Hope it's not too late. Anyways, thanks for all the support, friends. I wish all the other candidates the best moving forward. Carpe diem. Nick Denny. Next is Yvette Mora from Team Green. She is being escorted by Lorena Mora, Rodrigo Mora, and Brianna Solis. She says, After high school, I plan on starting adolescent development. The most memorable event from homecoming week was being able to create an enjoyable and fun campaign, along with being able to participate in the assembly with close friends. I want to thank my lovely boyfriend, Nick Benny, for sticking together with me throughout this campaign and making it as fun as possible. I'd like to also thank all those who voted and supported me throughout this running. And last, finally, thanks to my parents who were there for me when needed. Thank you, everyone. Yvette Moore. Next up, Sammy Sandoval from Team Black. Degree in music. The most memorable event from homecoming week is from Monday's assembly. I want to thank my wonderful family and my girlfriend for being here to support me tonight. I love you all.
I can't get any bad no more.
Sammy Sandoval.
Tomorrow.
Next is Maya Gutierrez from Team Red. Monday where we did our skits. It was so much fun and I'm glad people enjoyed it. I want to thank my parents, friends, and my boyfriend and his family as well. All you have been so supportive and I'm grateful to have you guys. Thank you all for coming. Maya Gutierrez. Is Abel Estrada from Team White. He is being escorted by his parents Maria and Ron Estrada and sister Brianna. He says, after high school, I plan to continue to play football in college. My most memorable moment from this week was the assembly. I want to thank my mom, Ellie, Seven, and everyone else that helped in the campaign. Abel Estrada. Last but not least is Evelyn Coronado, also from Team Red. She is being escorted by her mom, dad, and sister. She says, after high school, I plan to continue my
education.
Didn't
they used to record it?
The most memorable event from homecoming week was being able to perform with my friends at the assembly. I want to thank family, friends, the cheer team, and everyone else who supported me throughout my campaign. Evelyn Coronado. I want to introduce last year's homecoming queen and BMOC, Mailani Kanata and Ansel Flanagan, who will be crowning this year's winners. Next, I'm going to introduce Miss Jepson. It is our tradition at Montgomery High School that the teacher who has been teaching the longest introduce the king and queen. And here is Miss Jepson to announce your 2022 winners.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce you to the 2022 Homecoming King, Jordan Benton. And the 2022 Homecoming Queen, Evelyn Coronado.